The pasta is done. It's extra al dente. What do? We add it to the pan. The pan that has the guanciale cooked in it, completely cooled off the fire, a little bit of the fat and the guanciale pieces. Now it's the time to use that cream. The cream that you've been working. And you add it. Mamma mia! It needs to be like a passionate toss in all directions. Oh my goodness! Look at this. You know, that's how you twist the right spaghetti on a fork. It's gorgeous!